The Marlies up 4-2 to start things out, but a chance shorthanded Jooris as he knocks it home.